because their name's obviously Providence Northern, just named after the city. And we changed to Northern because we had another name and we had to revise it because of this, the state laws. So we came up with Providence Northern. We're open to the public 12 to 4 every Saturday. And we have meetings once a month on the second Tuesday of the month. We have a business meeting. We do have an open house, usually the second weekend in December, for the public to come in, and we run all kinds of different trains, Thomas the Tank and the Hogwart Express and Accelers and so forth.
So I'm kind of weird. I have a collection of English steam locomotives. Those are usually what I run. As for the club engines, there's a couple of F units that I like running. Some Alcos. Most of our club stuff runs pretty well. I like running most of it. Yeah.
And what's your favorite section of the layout?
My favorite probably have to be the bridge on the end there, coming out of St. Johnsbury. There's the big trestle on the curve, just right when you walk into the room.
So how complete is this layout?
It'd be hard to say. It's never really done, is it? As you can see, just about everything runs, 80-90%, somewhere in that range, if I had to give a number.
Thank you. are now at the northern end of today's coach train ride.
Thank you. Thank you.